All right, golfers, welcome to my YouTube channel, DC Goldie. I'm here going to play the Pro Division tournament of Clifftop Links tournament. We are playing here the hole number one. Okay, I'm going to play this hole from the big topper. Plus 20% here. You can also play this hole from the quarterback. 5.3 is 2.3. Well, I'm going to take a full curl here. Unfortunately, hit the great shot to the right. So try to hit perfect. In the first shot, I played the big topper shot.
Great shot!
With the power 3 ball. Take full top spin, and after that take the side spin to the right, and place it from which the orienting must touch the rough here. I'm going to take another the second shot here, minus 30% to dunk it. So we are gonna play the minimum here, minus 30%, back of the cup. 5.4, which is 1 point. Okay, only one. Oh my God!
Great shot.
So it should be perfect here. Minus 30%. Well guys, this is hole number 2. We are going to play here. This is an easy par 3 hole. We are going to play this hole from the sniper, level 8. This is really very bad. We have a reconnecting issue again and again. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, it's our turn now. Sniper shot. Playing from Corsair. Four and a half backspin. Full side spin. One backspin. And now take it two. Make it at the 4 yards, plus 4 yards, 1 on 1 plus 2 rings. One on one plus 2, which is the plus 30%.
Nice shot.
Ok, Okay, so here is hole number 3 of Pro Division Clifftop Links Tournament. We are going to play this hole from the Power 3 Bolt Titan. We are also going from the same spot here with plus 20% downhill. I'm going to use Power 3 Bolt Titan.
Great shot!
And in your this tee shot, try to cover as much distance as possible to make your second shot easier one. And for the second shot, you must go with the either Guardian level 7-8. So we have a 6.4 wind, plus 20, full side spin, 4.5 bar of top spin here. Measure it, 3.8. And after that, move ahead up to the 8 yards. Try to hit perfect. Remember that I took here the plus 20% over adjustment. After that, I measure the maximum shot, maximum adjustment, and then I push it forward up to the 8 yards. So in the second shot, you must go with the either Cataclysm or the Big Dog or the Guardian level 7 or 8. If you can't reach the maximum distance, then play with the Big Dog or the Cataclysm. But you must have a good backspin club. I'm going here with the Guardian level 6. Okay, I'm going with the full backspin, 6.5. No need to take a power shot here.
Great shot! Nice off!
Alright guys, this is hole number 4 of Pro Division Clifftop Links Tournament. You can play this hole from either of the long iron. I'm going to use here some different shot here. This is an important hole here of par 3. You can get a easy hole in one in this course. So you must have to check out your first bounce and the second bounce, and rest the ball will do.
Perfect shot.
Take plus 15% over adjustment. .75 navigator. So this is our medium here. Okay, this one not gonna work here. I'm going to use backbone. So your yellow the orange ring must touch 4 bar of backspin. Blue ring must touch the rough air.
Perfect shot. Lights on.
So you can also go with the 3.75 bar of a backspin here from the backbone level 9. Well, we are playing here the hole number 5 of Pro Division. Okay, our opponent goes first. You can play this hole from the two ways, either going from the left or going from the right. Going from the right side is the better way because you have a good chance of hitting an albatross from the right side. But if you chose to play from the left side, then the chances of getting an albatross is nil. But you may have a good eagle chance here from the left side. But from the right side, it is confirmed that you will have a good eagle. Oh my gosh. Okay, so here we go. Power 3 ball kingmaker. Go with power 3 ball kingmaker here. 5.3. So that's a full here. Full side spin to the left. 1.5 bar of the backspin here. Okay. Try to hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
If you can't hit perfect, then don't go with this side here. That's why I took the curl. Because you are using the ball power, so also use the left curl here. Only one ball. In the tee shot, you have to use the ball power, so don't go straight, just take a little curl to the left side. Remember these things, because these things are important to play safe and secure. Wishing a good luck to our opponent. So now we have a sniper level 8. No over or under adjustment here. Full top spin, 3 bar of a side spin.
Perfect shot.
Oh. So this is how you get an easy albatross here. Alright guys, now we have a hole number 6 of Pro Division. This is a nice hole to get an easy eagle if you hit perfect and you are accurate in measuring the accuracy. There are two ways of playing this hole again. Either going straight and landing first bounce using some ball power and landing first bounce on the small fairway, and second option is to play from the right side, taking a 2 to 3 bar of top spin.
Great shot.
If you are going from the left side, then take plus 15%, and if you are going from the right side, take plus 10%. So if you are going from the this side, you must have to use a you must have to play aggressive shot here. So plus 10%, 5.6, which means near about 3. Okay. It looks that your second shot you are playing going to play is a downhill shot, but it is not. So take it 0% here, no over or under adjustment. But if you in your first shot you reach you cover the maximum distance and your ball just rolls up near the rough, then from that distance take plus 10%. Very nice shot. Go. Oh my god, unlucky, but a nice shot. Okay, we have a thorn shot here. First of all, try to find out whether it is maximum, minimum or medium. So minimum, this is medium shot here. I'm going to take only 2 points.
Perfect shot.
Boom.
Eagle.
All right, guys, this is hole number 7 of the Pro Division Cliff Top Links Tournament. We are playing here the qualifying rounds. I'm going to play this hole you can play this hole either from the quarterback or the rocket. I'm going to play this from the quarterback here. Put your orange ring here, touching the rough. Full side spin to the left and 5 bar of a backspin. Medium distance, plus 35%. In circle curl to the left.
Perfect shot.
Okay, so don't take a left curl, go straight. But remember to take plus 35% here. I repeat it, 5 bar of a backspin from the quarterback and full side spin to the left. You can just reduce 1 bar of a side spin that I took here in my shot, and don't take any curl, go straight. This is a correction that we do from that we take from our each and every shot. So
shot.
This is not compulsory that we play the best of the best shots each and every time. All right, guys, we are going to play here the hole number 8. The hole number 8 you can play in two ways. First one is going straight, and in your second shot take a rough bump with plus 40% from the long iron.
Great shot.
And the second way is you can play from this direction, taking a full curl to the right side with the top spin, good top spin club. That's why I'm going here from the big topper. Let me try. Plus 20%, 5.1. I don't think that this is gonna make it. So I'm going to try another shot here. Okay, your blue ring must touch the rough here. Take a full side and a full slice. So your blue ring must touch the rough, and take a full slice with full top spin and full side spin of the ball katana. Actually the big topper shot was a bit riskier because of the full top spin and nothing of the side spin except the right except the curl that I have, and that curl is not sufficient to make it in the fairway.
Great shot!
For that reason I chose to play the hook shot of the quarterback. Okay, now we have a plus 30% shot here. Plus 30%. Check it whether it is minimum or medium. So we have a medium shot here. Hit perfect.
Perfect shot.
Oh my god.
Nice on.
Alright guys, this is the final hole that we are playing of the Pro Division qualifying round. Hole number 9. This is a nice eagle hole. If you play this in a smart way, and your first shot would be a safer one. Okay, 6.3. I'm going to play it from the quarterback here. Full side spin and 2 bar of a top spin here. Okay, 6.3. Plus 20% here. Take a side spin.
Perfect.
Take
shot.
A side curl to the left. You are at a nice position here. 2 bar of a top spin. Full side spin. Or you can take one less side spin. You can also play this hole from the power 2 ball katana. But remember to that only use those ball which have a good side spin of power 3. You can also play this hole from the another way by staying in the first rough, reaching the maximum distance as much as possible. This is not necessary to play the same shot each and every time, but play the same shot which you are confirmed of playing.
shot.
So now we have a second shot here. If you are going from this distance, then play with the Goliath if possible. Okay, I'm here having a B52. So this is the medium shot here. Okay, 5.8 is 4.0.
Perfect shot.
Okay, well, wait for our opponent shot and thanks for watching. Keep supporting me. Have a nice day, have a nice tournament. Good luck for your tournament.
Big shot.
Nice shot.
Nice off.
Okay guys, thanks for watching.